68 knots. 70 knots. 72. Going into the zone. Pop through that region. 72 knots, 36 milliseconds. I guess this should turn there. This is knots. But that's right. Pop through that zone pretty fast. We got two people on board. Let me know if you get mailed up. I'm leaving that full afterburner. I can't even read the meter on it. Going so fast I can't see my own HUD. 90 knots. This is the test area that they established. Bob's camera, so we're on video. And we're going through the circuit so fast that it'll be tough to keep up with. Just about the time you get in the sim, you got to start a turn. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Stand ahead. Watch the way a real jet is to be able to stay ahead of the damn thing. See this up coming up on the runways. Pulling the nose down a little bit. That's not Paradise City. Oops, did I lose you, Bob? Nope. Get into the. I'm going to try a loop and do C next time. Thank you. on this circuit almost. Pastor and I have flown in ages, and we're making it. Now we need to do is get a bunch more birds out here and see what happens. Now we still made that one. I was worried. Let that spin. Okay. Yeah, there is some. And when we cross in the balsam, we'll see it takes us longer. So there's about 3, about 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, 8 seconds. And grayling 1. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, we made it on the damn swim wall before I knew it. Okay. Slowing down.
Eject.
Изгнать.
Eject.
Well, I think that was a kick in the butt.